Let me show you how to layer up electric guitars like Post Malone does in Chemicals. Some low bass notes. Some double-tracked held-out chords. Some fun offbeat rhythm stuff. And then some fun pitch-shifted reverb ambience. Put it together, it should all sound like this.